good morning and welcome back sa aking YouTube channel. Andito na ulit ngayon ang inyong Ate Jaja. So for today's vlog, today is just a random vlog kasi the past few days, hindi ako nagdadala talaga ng vlogging camera. We went to downtown, I met with my friend Ham and Z as well, yung daughter niya. And it was a very, very fun day. Hindi ako nag-vlog kasi I just really want to make sure na I spend quality time with them. And also, first time namin magkita in a very, very, very long time. So, I just really want to make sure na, you know, yung bonding was there. But anyway, I am almost going back na sa Philippines. Almost. Malapit na akong bumalik sa Philippines. Today is Friday here in the US and my flight is on Monday US time. Maaga yung flight ko, so I'm trying to maximize everything that I can dito. I'm very sad, sa totoo lang, sobrang lungkot ko na just the thought na babalik na ako sa Philippines, but we have to accept the reality na ganun talaga. Kailangan kong bumalik sa realidad, magtrabaho ulit. But I will be back here soon. So, yung mga pasabay, siguro I will do better sa mga pasabay sa sunod. I still have enough luggage. I still have enough space dun sa other luggage ko because I am leaving most of my clothes here na perfect for winter because I'm planning on going back sa winter. But let's see. Let's cross the bridge when we get there. Charis. You would know naman guys if makakabalik ako ng winter, but that's the plan. So today, I'm gonna show you yung mga binili ko kahapon sa grocery. Because I will prepare some lumpia and siomai for boyfriend para steam na lang niya or lutuin na lang niya. And then later, our meal is fried rice. Tomorrow naman, I'm going to cook for the first time chicken katsu with chicken katsu curry. So, ayun, yun yung lulutuin ko. Talagang gumagaling ako sa pagluluto dito, guys. Na-discover ko yung wife material. Wife material! Yung pagiging ano ko dito, chef ko dito. And I love it. I think I've mentioned this to a couple of my friends already. And I'm telling it to you guys na I really like to take care of my boyfriend. Alam niyo yung feeling na you cook for him, you prepare things for him, and yung mga simpleng bagay lang like folding the laundry, doing the laundry. I mean, we help each other, and that's one of the things that I really, really love about him is that lagi yung sinasabi na teamwork or babe work because, you know, he always makes sure that he helps me then. Alam mo yun, if ako yung magluto, siya yung magugas ng pinggan. If siya yung magluto, ako yung magugas ng pinggan. If siya yung maglaundry, then I will fold the clothes. If ako yung maglaundry, mag-fold siya ng clothes. So, it feels so good to me na I finally found the one. Oh my God, sobrang cheesy, but yun. Sobrang malungkot ako right now kasi I'm going back to the Philippines, but I will be back anyway. And long distance talaga, you know, long distance guys is not for someone na mahina yung loob. And I think that's the beauty of long distance relationship is mas napapatatag niya yung feelings nyo or yung pagmamahal nyo sa isa't isa. Kasi dun talaga, like, sobrang mahabang pasensya, sobrang love, and it's just so difficult, I would say. So, saludo sa mga naka-long distance relationship din dyan. Anyway na naman. Anyway, so makagising ko lang. And I am just preparing right now yung mga gagamitin ko for the lumpia and for the siomai. Yesterday pala, we went to H Mart. H Mart is an Asian supermarket here in Chicago. I think they also have H Mart in other states, but mostly Korean products siya. But they also have some Filipino products, which I'm gonna show you in a bit. And BBQ chicken, I'm not sure if you're familiar with that, but I always see it in sa mga K-dramas, diba? Yun yung mga chicken na talagang gusto nila. So, we ordered chicken yesterday and it's so good. That's the first time I've tried it. I know there's already a franchise in the Philippines, but I haven't tried it yet sa Philippines. Dito ko pa siya na try for the first time in the US. So, yun. It's really good. We ordered honey garlic, and I forgot the other one, if it's a secret sauce or something. But we tried two flavors, and both are so good. So crispy, too. So, yun. Super like ko yung mga chicken, ganyan. Anyway, pakita ko sa inyo yung mga nabili ko. So, this is the only wrapper or egg roll wraps that I can find. I hope this one would work. Kasi wala akong makita na ibang lumpia wrapper. This is the wonton wraps for the siomai. So, these are all the ingredients, guys. Sobrang kalaki naman itong sibuyas na to, guys. Imagine nyo, dahil parang bolang crystal na siya, guys. So, sobrang laki. So, ayan. Dalawang onion yung binili ko because one is for the curry that I'm gonna cook tomorrow. Ayun. Ang laki, diba? And I saw one. Nag-iisa na lang to sa store. But I saw banana sauce or banana ketchup. I want my boyfriend to try this, actually. So, bumili ako niyan. And, of course, ang partner natin sa siomai is the sweet chili sauce. So, ayan. This one. Binili ko siya. Ayan. Sana mag-focus. Nakakaloka. Anyway, so, for tomorrow or for today, I'm gonna make fried rice, lumpia Shanghai, and then siomai. And then for tomorrow, I'm gonna cook chicken katsu curry. So, I also bought this golden curry. And, kaya meron tayo ditong patatas and carrots. So, yung carrots dito shredded na siya, guys. So, chachop ko na lang siya na mas fine para mas bongo for the lumpia and everything. And then, this is the panko. Hindi, nung nag-check ako ng ingredients, panko yung tawag pala dito. Well, breadcrumbs. I think that's the, I don't know if panko talaga siya, but I just saw it. Then, bumili rin ako nitong chicken stock, which I'm gonna use for the curry para mas malasa siya. I can just use water and nor seasoning anyway kasi available naman itong mga beef cubes and then chicken cubes sa H Mart. So, ayan, super happy ko na meron yan kasi hindi ako nagdala from the Philippines. I'm not sure if it's allowed dahil may MSG. I'm not sure ha, guys. Don't quote me on that, but I just wanna be safe. Ayoko lang ng hassle sa immigration and the airport. So, available naman siya sa mga Asian supermarket. For sure, available siya sa Seafood City, but H Mart yung pinakamalapit dito sa bahay. So, yun. Anyway, I'm gonna cook pesto, but this is the requested sauce of my boyfriend, a sun-dried tomato pesto. So, I'm gonna cook shrimp pesto din. So, ayan yung mga food natin for today. Anyway, that's all, everything that we have. And then, of course, maritime flour and then sugar just for everything. And nakita ko rin to sa supermarket, sa Korean store, Silver Swan soy sauce. So, ayan. Guys, I forgot to show you, but I also made baked sushi. Oh my god, guys, I'm telling you, this is the first time I've ever made a baked sushi, and it's good. Nakikita nyo, puno yung tray na yan, guys. But my boyfriend and I, naubos namin siya every day. Kumakain kami every day. And this is the carrots that I'm gonna use for some reason. Kasi ang diliit ng carrots nila dito. This is the only thing I could find na medyo maayos-ayos. So, ayan, carrot chips. I'm gonna use this na lang for the curry tomorrow. And then, I am also loving this dessert so much. So, I'm trying this. I tried this yesterday, rather, in chocolate pudding. Super good. So, ayan, ito siya for pieces. So, until pag-uwi ko, yan yung mga snack ko. Now, my boyfriend also likes this mogu-mogu. Ayan, guava flavor. So, binilhan ko siya sa H Mart. So, we still have the cotton candy grapes, as you guys can see. So, yun yung mga pagkain na gagawin ko today. These are the snacks that I bought all the way from the Philippines. And meron pa akong mga iuuwi actually kasi yung iba hindi na gustong i-stay ni boyfriend dito. Tsaka ako gusto ko naman ng mga ganun. So, iuwi ko na lang. Anyway, so I'm just having coffee. My boyfriend bought the caramel macchiato na creamer because he found out that that's the one I like nung nagpabili ako sa kanya ng Starbucks coffee. Let me show you guys the caramel macchiato. Ito yung binili niya. Sabi ni babe, I bought you the caramel macchiato. And, ayan. So, that's what he bought me. The caramel macchiato na drinks or creamer. And then yun, yun yung iniinom ko ngayon. I'm also going to watch This Is Us. Para multitasking tayo guys for while watching, while cooking and everything. So yun. I'm gonna start cooking na. Then I'll show you later. Kakatapos ko lang ayusin yung bed. Now I'm cooking and then later I will fold the laundry. Diba? Ito yung buhok ko guys. So. Anyway, let's start cooking! So, may tira pa akong ingredients for lumpia. But guys, I tried one and it's so good. And pakita ko rin sa inyo yung ginawa kong siomay. Perfect talaga yung pork and shrimp siomay ko. Parang pwede na ako magbenta nito anytime. Tapos may chili garlic. The best. Parang nag-start yata ako ng 5:30 na magtrabaho sa siomay and sa lumpia. 9 na. Kakatapos ko lang zay. As in. Pero sobrang sarap talaga nung pagkagawa ko. In fairness to me, first time ko talagang gumawa niyan ng... First time ko gumawa ng lumpia. And yung siomay, nakapag-try na ako before, but this was way better dun sa mga nagawa ko before. Ay, grabe talaga. I'm so excited. Tapos mamaya, magluluto ako ng fried rice. And meron kaming steamed na siomay and fried lumpia. And mag... tawag dito mag gagawa pa ako ng sabusawa na toyo, chili garlic and lemon kasi wala akong calamansi dito. But super lami talaga yung aking naluto for today's video, so I'm so happy. I'm gonna record yung reaction ni Boyfi mamaya kung sarap na ba siya sa luto, but I'll show you pa rin yung fried rice. So sa fried rice kasi before I tried the egg lang, egg fried rice, but egg and garlic fried rice, but mas preferred niya yung may peas and carrots. So later I'm gonna do that. I'm glad na may natira akong carrots earlier, so I'm just gonna chop it all and luto na. I'm so happy talaga, grabe gumaling talaga yung cooking skills ko dito sa Jamerica. As in, kahit ako nagugulat na sobrang sarap ni guys. So anyway, while cooking and making the dim sum, the siomay and the lumpia, nakikinig at nanonood ako ng This Is Us. So next naman na gagawin natin is magfold ng laundry, and then after that we will clean the place, the whole house. Grabe ang sipag ko guys, I cannot believe it myself. Yun. So yun, haggard pa ako today kasi wala lang. Ito talaga yung real reality. But I'm so happy right now. Oh my god. I posted the siomay that I made. Ayun, sa Instagram ko.
Pork and shrimp siomay na ginawa ko. Please do not judge the way I chopped. Kasi sobrang dami ko lang ginayat for today's video.
Which I did.
Anyway, sobrang sarap yan guys. I tried one piece. Kaya vacant yan.
Anyway, yun. So, yun yung mga ganap ko today. I will start cleaning the area. Maglilinis ako ng bahay. Tapos, ayusin ko pa yung mga damit ko. And then, later, we will go to I asked my boyfriend to buy another egg roll wrap kasi kulang pa yung nabili ko yesterday para lang hindi masayang yung the rest. Kasi the reason why ang dami kong ginawa guys is because I want my boyfriend na meron siyang food dito. I mean, meron naman siyang food obviously, but gusto ko lang kasi na meron siyang iinitin na lang or ipiprito na lang anytime he wants to. Meron din akong ginawang isang malaking container ng chicken adobo kasi nagustuhan niya rin yung chicken adobo ko. So yun, nasa freezer siya. So I'll just remind him na tanggalin niya na yun sa freezer kasi the entire time hindi pa rin talaga ma-defrost. So tanggalin na lang niya sa freezer. By the time na dumating siya dito, mas easier na siyang initin. Meron pa akong tirang isang bowl ng adobo before. Nasabi ko tira ko na lang din sa kanya. Yun muna yung unahin niya, and then the rest na naka-freeze pwede niyang utay-utayin. Yun. And then, ang dami kong ginawang siomay. Parang isang dalawang plato ng siomay yon guys. And meron pa akong
3 plates ng lumpia na pwede niya na lang iprito anytime. So, turo ko na lang sa kanya na medyo hinaan yung apoy kapag pinrito. Kasi iba yung ano dito, iba yung wrapper dito. It's an egg roll wrap. So, manipis lang siya. Yung pwede bubbles kapag pinrito. Hindi siya kagaya ng lumpia natin na ano. But it's so good. Na test ko siya kanina, but yun nga lang, since mabilis siya maluto, para lang sure na luto yung loob, super super hina lang talaga ng apoy niya, zay. Para lami talaga, zay. Tapos yun. Today, again, like what I've mentioned earlier, Friday today, I still have the whole Sunday naman to pack, but yun. I'll start working on some things. I will show you guys kung ano yung mga nabili ko dito sa US on a separate vlog. Later, I'll use my phone na lang to take a video nung mga ano, nung mga ganap sa Walmart. Kasi I'm gonna take pictures pa. Friday naman today. So, mag-take ako ng pictures para sa pasabay. And then, after that, wait ko na lang yung iba pang mga pasabay para, kasi sobrang luwag pa ng luggage ko right now, ha. Maluwag pa yung isang luggage ko because nga ang dami kong iniwan na gamit dito. Pati yung mga toiletries ko naman, dito na lang yung ibang mga natira. So, yun. I still have a lot of space in my baggage and I am still doing a lot of stuff today. Video ko na lang gamit yung phone. On a tour ng Walmart, but I found my 3 favorite stores: Burlington, Ross, and I also like Dollar Tree and Five Below. Yan. Yan yung mga apat ng favorite stores ko kasi medyo mura yung mga binibenta dun. Anyway, so yun, ang tsaka ng vlog ko na to, but it's a raw vlog. I'm showing you the reality ng life ko dito and yung mga day in a life ganap. So I'm just gonna start cleaning the house and see you guys in a bit. So guys, ito ng dinner namin. So ito na yung ginawa kong lumpiang Shanghai. Di ba, ang laki. Meron tayong fried rice. Sinama ko na yung cabbage only because masasayang lang siya. So gulay din naman yan. So perfect. And then siomai. And then yan. So plate yun ni Boyfi. And this one is mine. And ito na yung sweet and sour. Try the lumpia first, babe. This one is lumpia, the egg roll. Try it without the sauce first.
Is it already no sauce?
Yeah, try it without the sauce first. And then dip it to the sweet and sour. This is the first time you're gonna try it, right? It's hot. How is it? My critic is still chewing. I wanna try it.
It's incredible.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's very good.
No. Dip that here. That's pork and shrimp. Shawmai.
Very, very good. I like it.
Yeah! So that's it, you guys. That's my boyfriend's reaction dun sa niluto ko kagabi. And then today is Saturday. Wait lang, guys. Pause ko lang yun. This is us. Anyway, so as I was saying, nirecord ko lang yung sinabi niya about the meal that I made yesterday. It's actually really good. I also made extra 3 na Tupperwares or container ng lumpia. And then mayroong isang malaking container ng siomai. So, pwede na lang niyang initin yon or lutuin niya anytime he wants or he craves for it. Hindi naman siya masisira. Nasa baba lang siya ng ref. But kapag kasi nilagay ko siya sa freezer, sobrang magyayelo siya. Eh, sobrang lamig naman ang ref niya. Anyway. So, yon, that's the ganap. Right now, or today rather, it's today is Saturday. So, I still have 2 more full days here in Chicago. And then, I'm coming back to the Philippines. My flight is on Monday. I'd be arriving in Japan on Tuesday. And Japan to Manila. I'd be in Manila on Wednesday. And yes, straight ako sa work nun, guys. So, yun, I don't really mind na magdiretso ng work just to keep off my mind sa pagiging malungkot. Kasi yesterday, I was really crying so bad. Just to say the word crying, naiiyak na naman ako. I cried so bad na yesterday. Kasi parang, sabi ko nga sa kanya, this was the best 17 days of my life kasi only stayed here for 17 days. And iba yung feeling as an only child na sobrang tagal na nawala ni Pap. Parang ngayon lang ako naka-feel ulit ng may nag-aalaga sa akin. And iba talaga yung feeling. I'm so sad. But sinasabi ko na lang din sa sarili ko na I will be back naman. But then again, sobrang hirap talaga ng long distance. I can't imagine yung pain and sacrifices, especially dun sa mga OFW, if their husband or wife are working abroad. Sobrang hirap, especially kapag yung mga years talaga na hindi nakikita. It's so difficult. Like, I think though, on the other hand, mas madali na siya ngayon compared sa nung una. Kasi before, I remember my parents, yung nagsusulat pa sila ng letters sa isa't isa. But right now, kasi there's FaceTime, there's Messenger call, or kung ano mang app na ginagamit for video call. You can text anytime. Unlike before, talagang sulat-sulat. Which is yun yung naging mode of communication ng parents ko back when I was still in kinder, na ganun mag-usap kapag long distance. But yun, talagang patatagan lang ng loob ang labanan. But it was really, really an amazing trip. I would say na pag talaga nagsama kayo ng partner mo, dun mo mas makikilala, or dun yung mas nakikilala yung isa't isa. Kasi inaasara ko nga siya, I can look like this, but then pagtapos ko na mag-ayos, mukha akong, alam mo yun, mukha akong maayos. So, nakakatawa lang kasi parang we discovered a lot of things about us. And before kasi kami magkita, it took us 2 years. So, I know it's a long time, but sabi ko nga, even he agreed with this, that this is the best. We did everything and we did the best getting to know each other. And during those times, I wasn't even really worried because I'm traveling solo, I'm traveling to the Philippines, and I'm hoping to go back traveling to the Philippines again soon because I still have 30 plus provinces to visit. So that's one of the goals that I would have to look forward to when I get back. So yun yung mga pinaplano ko, like yung mga weekend trips, because I didn't really travel from March to May because I want this to be the priority. But yeah, yun yung mga priority ko for my upcoming vlogs. So, medyo mahaba yung vlog na to, which is what I have expected. Later naman, since nakita niyo yung niluto ko na dim sum and lumpia, I'm gonna show you naman later yung first ever na pagluluto ko sa curry. So, I'll try to share a little bit kung paano ko siya lulutuin. Puraging cooking vlog, but I would appreciate it if you guys could leave a comment dun sa lulutuin ko para at least, diba, mas ma-improve ko pa. But so far, ang mga naluto ko na dito, chicken adobo, perfect. Masarap na yung chicken adobo ko, babe-approved na siya. I also made beef caldereta, which is also babe-approved. Even to me, yun yung talagang kaya kong lutuin ng, alam ko na yung recipe, yung memorize ko na. I also made, ano ba ba? Shrimp, garlic shrimp and fried rice. Also, carry ko na yun. Nagluto din ako ng instant noodles pero niligyan ko siya ng gulay just to make it a little bit like pansit. So, yun. Niluto ko rin siya. Ano pa pinartner ko doon sa pansit na yun? I forgot kung ano yung ipinartner ko. Ah, banana cake. I made banana cake, which is also okay na. Pasa na yung lasa sa boyfriend ko. And then, I also, yun, yung kanina, kahapon na niluto ko, lumpia, Shanghai, and then, siomai and fried rice. Okay na ako doon. Solved na ako doon sa lasa na yun. Made it really, really good. And then, tonight, I'm gonna make chicken curry katsu, which is first time ko siyang gagawin ever. Once lang din ako nakatikim ng chicken curry katsu, and I loved it. So, parang medyo mataas na yung standards ko when it comes to that. I've tried it nung nag-date kami ni Azzy sa Curry House, yata yung name ng restaurant. Basta sa may uptown yun, it's really good. And I think they're famous for their curry kasi mahal yung isang plate nun. But it was so good. So parang yun na yung standard ko ng curry. I don't want to make something with coconut kasi ayoko. Kasi yun lang yung nag-iisang iniingatan ko sa pagluluto, sa pagkain ni boyfriend, kasi nag-acid reflux siya. So, I know that he mentioned na pwede naman siya mag-take ng anti-acid, but ayokong, I don't want him to take the risk of, you know, taking that. Anyway, and then next day naman, I'll show you then, magluluto ako ng pesto pasta. O, diba? As a chef talaga ako dito, guys. As in, I love preparing, I love cleaning the house, I love just, you know, working dito sa bahay na para pagdating niya maayos. Ganun. Gusto ko yung ganong life. I just realized it because ito lang naman yung time na talagang first time ever that I spent with a boyfriend for a long time. So, gusto ko yung ganitong feeling. So, yun. I'm also very grateful for my mama because I know it's my first time to be away for this long. I think the longest na that I've been away was 10 days nung nag-Bangkok, Cambodia, and Vietnam ako. That was 10 days, if I'm not mistaken. But today, talagang 17 or 18 days na away ako sa bahay and away from the Philippines. So, I am very grateful to my mama for being so supportive. I know it's a little difficult for her, especially with the adjustment. And it took a while para makapag-decide ako ng ganito. But I'm very grateful for you, Ma, for allowing me to travel like this, for to be with my boyfriend. And I'm so grateful that I've earned yung trust. I think that's one of the things na talagang winork on ko naman since bata pa ako, yung trust. Because kahit simpleng bagay, I always remind my mom or nagpapaalam talaga ako kahit piso pa yan or what, nagpapaalam ako. Alam niyo yun, parang that's one of the things that I will be always grateful to you, Ma, is yung pagpapalaki niya sa akin na laging nagpapaalam and laging nagsasabi. So yun. Even nung high school ako, kahit gabihin or what, I always let her know. We text every day. I call her every day. Walang palya naman na hindi ako tumawag. Except nung isang gabi na talagang bagsak ako na super, super talaga. Antok talaga ako, Zai. But anyway, so yun. I'm very grateful to you, Mama. I will always, always be forever grateful for you. So yun lang, beshies. I'm gonna end the vlog here kasi marami pa akong vlog sa mga susunod na araw. The next vlog, which is the same face, I'm gonna show you naman the things that I bought here dito sa US. And of course, yung pagluluto ko nga ng chicken katsu curry. I'm gonna show you how I unpacked and yung mga ganap-ganap ko na mga binili kong pasalubong. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. I really appreciate each and every one of you. Do not forget to hit like and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Follow and like my Facebook and Instagram page. Ang link ay nasa description down below. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy sa inyo at sa inyong buong family. God bless us all and see you on my next vlog. Bye!